to my bedroom. I love playing fancy dress. When I go to bed, my mummy reads me my favourite bedtime story.